When sodium and chlorine react, the sodium transfers an electron to the chlorine, forming oppositely charged ions. Although the compound has no net charge, its component ions of opposite charge attract each other to form ionic bonds. In turn, these ions are attracted to others, and an ionic solid called a crystal lattice is created.